should be able to find the code used by the children of Etro somewhere in Luxarian. It's unlikely that it'd be in any other city.
Значит, пока отправляемся в другую локацию в течение этого промежутка, потом в 12 ночи вернемся сюда и найдем код. Как я выяснил, он тут находится, только 12 ночи. Да уж.
Train?
Thank you.
What do you mean you can't buy tickets?
Блин, я опоздал, получается, да? Опять. Ладно. На третий день, надеюсь. Буду более внимательным.
Thank you. welcome. We have a pup. Please, come again.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
If you're in the market for
citizens,
welcome to the
Thanks for dropping in. This description to the nearest security officer.
After the patron hold himself up.
Yeah.
Remember, the tour meets up in front of the gate of the industrial area in the lower city. You'll have to be there at 6 p.m. Make sure you're not late, or they'll leave without you.
Choco Choco Chone. You got some...
Got a sword.
No, that's...
From the monster, I mean. The notation is unusual. It's like a code. There's no signature either, and no way of finding the owner. About you, Light. You have to heal yourself. There's a supply rail that runs through the area. That'll be your means to sneak in. Everyone who signed up for the tour to see the show is meeting up at 6 p.m. You'd have to be at the gate to the industrial area by then.
Matching this description to the nearest security vault. Are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security vault.
Eating out is cheap.
Why? Don't tell me your pocket was picked, despite my warnings.
Yeah, just like a damn tourist. It was a kid, and he knew what he was doing.
A young boy, was it? And he's still up to his old tricks. I know the lad, and if I compensated you, would you be so good as to forget this happened?
You're sure it was this kid?
Yes, it could be none other than the orphan boy Pickett.
Then maybe he should be punished. He needs to learn that stealing is wrong.
You see, the poor boy has lost both of his parents. Have you no sympathy at all?
I've got plenty. He's not the first person in this world to lose someone they love.
Have you lost family too?
Maybe.
You have, haven't you? I can tell. Then you can help the boy. Someone like you will be able to reach out to him. I need you to give him this letter. It's from his father, who gave it...
I'll do it, but I don't see why you can't give it to him yourself. How did you know his father anyway?
We were both hunters who tracked ferocious monsters, but then Pickett's father, and so he refuses to accept the letter from my hand. Please, won't you give Pickett the letter from his father? It may help him end his criminal ways and get his...
You've got your...
Welcome.
Guards are conducting
we have a popular
a
selection of sweets.
Calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description
please,
to the nearest
come again.
Security officer. Self the Savior.
Savior.
Of course we have
she has rose-colored hair
Welcome.
And is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Ha!
So, we've been duped?
Welcome to the famous Sneakin' In Special.
This is trouble.
Here. Here's your ticket.
Very good, madam. In you go. Now listen up and let me explain the rules. Participation in the tour is strictly at your own risk. Whatever happens, it ain't our problem. And that's it. Got it?
Per the schedule, the delivery's made from the Augur's Quarter to... Okay, there's a foul sea called Pandemonium that labors away in the center of this industrial area. It is the last one of its kind in the world.
Can I reach it?
I wouldn't try. That foul sea is guarded more heavily than snow. Everything depends on it. It's the source of all the supplies that the world depends on. Humanity wouldn't last long without it. Augur's quarter, you have to go through the industrial area. Then, make your way along the supply rail.
Thank you.
Onto the rail. You just have to find it. Light, you've got to keep moving forward to reach the Augur's quarter.
These people eat comes directly from the chaos. They put it right in their bodies?
More or less. Some people do find the idea repulsive, so they grow and consume their own food, but they are all of the goods produced by the Falci come first to these warehouses. This is where everything is sorted and accounted for. Then they're distributed throughout Usnan, Luxarian, and other regions.
So the Falci here is the only source of food. Snow were so inclined, he could monopolize the world's resources and become a tyrant.
That's why the people made him their major. He was the only person.
Somehow made it all this way. If I just keep going up along these tracks, the most fantastic.
And yet here in Yuuzhan, equality seems like a dirty word. What could have happened to make Snow stop caring like this?
You come back.
along this path and you'll reach the Augur's Quarter. Snow's palace is just beyond that. My sensors are picking up chaos infusions throughout the city. If you keep going that way, you'll end up in danger.
Not a whole lot of other options, are there? I don't want to miss the big bash.
Let's go.
right. This is bad. The chaos just keeps on spreading. It's almost as if it can... There should be a way onto the rail. You just have to find it. Light. You gotta keep...
For you to be. You can see it, can't you? This place is going to be Chaos City soon.
Lumina.
The Sea of Chaos that laps at your heels. It's one of Yusnan's biggest sights. It's like part of the show. Wow, would you just look at it? The chaos is going to swallow everyone up. I think the Savior has to do something. Since it doesn't seem our patron is doing much locked up in his palace.
What's Snow thinking?
Oh, he's not. At least not about the city. He's just thrown his arms up and given it all up. He's pacing back and forth in that little room of his, waiting for the world to end. You know why, right? It's all because of you-know-who. She's the reason he's dead inside.
You mean Sarah?
That's it. You aren't so dumb after all. Of course it's Sarah. Snow's never been able to let go of her. Do you know how many years Sarah's been dead now? Even so, he goes on pining and dreaming and wishing. He basically wore every bit of himself away. And now there's nothing of Snow left inside. So, sis, how about letting Snow free already? For his own sake. If you ask me, it's time he got out from under all the gloom and memories. Otherwise, the only thing he has left to look forward to is the end of everything.
Oh!
Okay, so you want to at least go out in style, right? I'm fine. I fell into the warehouses. Which way do I head from here?
Let's see. I guess that you're near the Augur's quarter. Start by getting out of there, and quick.
Something happening?
I'm picking up strong chaos readings all over the city. I can't say what'll happen. Just hurry to the palace. I've run database checks on the warehouses around here. But I can't tell who owns most of this stuff. People just stored their things here and left them to rot. I doubt you'll find any hidden treasure.